Hey guys, this is Atul from team K20 Academy. I'm recording this short quick video to invite you for a free class that I'm doing on mastering Kubernetes, Docker, and DevOps in order to, or how to build this in-demand skill and then a high paying job. So I'll quickly cover what to expect in this free class, and I'll probably share the link or probably invite you. If you're interested, leave a comment on for if you are interested to know more about this class. So I'll cover the learning path in this. It's a 12-week learning path. We'll give you the step-by-step instructions or module week-wise what you should be learning, including the 35-plus hands-on lab or 30-plus hands-on lab that you should be performing in order to become an expert in Docker and Kubernetes. We'll also talk about the project work that you should be doing in order to like prepare and put in your CV if you're going for the Docker DevOps Kubernetes role. Now, this is the complete agenda, but let me explain one by one what we're going to cover in this. So I'll begin with how the development and deployment process started. What is the DevOps? What exactly and why we need these DevOps? I'll quickly briefly touch base about DevOps complete lifecycle. Then we'll talk about difference between monolithic and microservices. We'll also look at what does it mean by containers and microservices, and also the background of containers. And we'll talk about one of the most common container, which is Docker. Then after that, we'll talk about container orchestration that initiated the Kubernetes world. What are the common orchestration engines that you can expect? We'll briefly touch base about Kubernetes and OpenShift, because these are the two main common container orchestration tools. We'll also talk about briefly difference between the various components that you might that might confuse where these containers and Kubernetes bare metal virtual machines are coming. So once you understand the basic overview about this, then we'll go look at understand why you must learn Docker and Kubernetes or containers and Kubernetes. If you have not started, highly recommend you. And if you're already working, then maybe some of the advanced things that you should be learning, the history and background of Kubernetes and why companies are using these Kubernetes. Once that's done, or maybe important point is about jobs. That's how I started back in 2016-17 on DevOps and Kubernetes world, or 18-19 is when I actually started on Kubernetes, before that DevOps world on that. Then I'm going to also bring an expert who is a Kubernetes expert and DevOps expert. We'll do a hands-on lab or hands-on demo where we explain the CI/CD process, but within that CI/CD process, I'm going to talk about the expert is going to talk about what is a Docker file look like, what are the components of Docker file, and then how do you create a Docker image from that file? And from that using image, how do you start the container? So we'll look at that. So briefly touch base about, this is an example we're going to look about Docker file, and he'll explain all the Docker file as well. Then we'll show you how to run the containers, and then the pod, which is nothing but pod inside, what that pod means as well. We'll be talking about that as well. So we'll actually deploy some contain or pods, which is nothing but containers inside the Kubernetes cluster, and we'll see how it behaves. It's going to be very, very interesting deployment model. We usually get excellent 5-star rate feedback on these sessions. So I think I'm 100% confident the time you're going to spend with me and our expert, it's well worth in that time frame. We always get excellent reviews on these free classes. Usually most of the feedbacks are 5, 1 or 2 here and there, maybe 4 as well. Excellent Trustpilot reviews as well. Also, if you're looking forward for preparing your CV, interview prep, or if struggling to get a job, we'll give you some tips as well. And as I said, everything which I'm going to talk about is being tried and tested both in terms of certification, whether it's a CKA, CKAD, or CKS, or any other certification, including hundreds and hundreds of guys who have not only cleared the certification, but get a job as well. So very quickly, for those who don't know me, I have 23 years experience. This is my 23rd year in IT. I've helped 10,000 plus or 12,000 plus individuals like you now, if you look at the title, helping on multi-cloud DevOps and Kubernetes. And we'll talk about a little bit about me on the actual session if you don't know me. But if you're interested on this class about mastering Kubernetes, Docker, and DevOps in order to build a skill at this highly paying skill and how to get a job, this is the agenda which I'm going to cover, which I would love you. If you're interested, leave a comment here. I think probably, and my team will let me know how many of you are interested. And based on that, probably I'll be doing this class maybe next 1 or 2 days as well. And if you're watching this video in future, and if I've already done that, my team will reply with the URL that you can use to register for this free class. It's absolutely free, and I think probably roughly around, I'm hoping probably around 60, 65 or 90 minutes, somewhere between 60 to 90 minutes, this free class. So come with a lot of learning, and if you have any questions, bring them as well. Also, apart from this agenda, if you want me to cover something else, leave that as well under comment section. With that, this is Atul. Thanks for listening and thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon in this free class. Leave the comment for me. Take care and bye for now.